little song called The Red and Yellow Blues.
Beautifully done.